New facial recognition technology has identified three imposters at Washington Dulles International Airport. A woman arriving Monday on a flight from Ghana presented a U.S. passport, but the technology reported a mismatch. A secondary inspection identified her as a 26-year-old citizen of Cameroon, not the U.S. Officers at Dulles previously intercepted a Congolese man using a French passport in August and a Ghanaian woman using a U.S. passport last month.